In 1914, the First World War broke out between two European allies, the Allied powers versus the Axis powers. The First World War on the Eastern Front is different from the Western Front. It is on the Eastern border, it is different from the Western border. Armies fought from trenches stretched along the Eastern Front. What is a trench? A trench is a wall built by digging a land little bit. The soldiers will be inside the land, in the land wall, the wall. Beside that, there is a land which is digged inside. Soldiers can hide themselves. And these trenches are filled with rainwater, sometimes with rats, sometimes with small snakes, all these things. But still, they have to stay their role in the trench. 3 million refugees in Russia added to this. While on the eastern side, the armies have to move to a great deal. They have to run and fight the battles, leaving large number of casualties, because there you have to fight openly. The opponent can see your moves and attack you. While when you are in a trench, you can hide yourself. But in the open area, you can't hide fighting on the eastern side. Well, on the western side, we have trenches. There are over 7 million casualties by 1970. Russian army destroyed crops and buildings, realizing that if we lose the war, we have to prevent our enemies being able to live off the land. So if you destroy our own crops, enemy will not find any food here. Then he will not be able to survive much. The World War I initially gave very good popularity for Tsar, because he was rallying with the praising people for him in the Duma. Tsar refused to consult even the main political parties in Duma, and he widely, blindly followed the advice of Tsarina Alexandria's German origin and Rasputin the monk. So Tsar's wife Tsarina Alexandria is basically a German. She wanted the St. Petersburg name to be changed as Petrograd, which is the German origin name. Soldiers would not fight in such a war conditions, and people got angry when the names were changed from the original Russian origin to German origin, only on the advice of the monk, that is Rasputin, because to please the princess, which is really very bad. World War I and the effects in Russia. The labor shortage, small workshops producing essentials were shut down because there is no labor to work. War also had severe impact on industry. Large supplies of origin, the grains, were sent to feed the army. Riots broke out near the bread shops because people are not getting sufficient food. Failure of the crops. Country was completely cut off from the suppliers of industrial goods by the German control of Baltic Sea. Germans have took over the control of the Baltic Sea and cut off the supplies which are entering into Russia. By 1916, railway lines start to be break down due to the war attacks. These are the World War I's effects: labor shortage, large supply of food to the army, no food for common people, riots broke down for the workers, severe impacts on the industry. Country was cut off from the supplies of the industrial goods because Germany took over the control of the Baltic Sea. And by 1916, railway lines began to break down because of the impact of World War I.